dog pose right now. There are more than 400 people waiting for an assistant dog, man's best friend, who can help them get around. And you can help make that happen at DogFest. And this is in Phoenix, coming up next weekend.
Team 12's Monica Garcia joins us live this morning with a few puppy raisers to tell us more. So Monica, what exactly is a puppy raiser?
Oh, this is great. We are inside the living room of a puppy raiser. We said, hey, 5 o'clock in the morning, can we come by? But we're talking about giving a dog a job. Does your dog have a job? I don't know. Mine doesn't. Mine just lays on the couch, but this guy does. This is Iverson, and these are puppy raisers. This is Willie, and this is Frazier. How are you guys doing this morning?
Good, thank you.
Okay, so for folks who don't know what we're talking about, there's a big festival happening, not this Saturday, but next Saturday. We want people to come out and raise funds to help service dogs. So what do you guys do?
We are puppy raisers for these guys. We have them for a year and a half for Canine Companions for Independence, and they provide highly trained assistance dogs for people with disabilities. And they're provided free of charge, so hence the fundraising and the dog fest next Saturday.
I love it. Okay, so this is Iverson. So you have been raising him to be a service dog for someone with disabilities. Now, there are things that normal dogs can do that service dogs like Iverson can't do, shouldn't do.
Well, they shouldn't lick, they shouldn't jump on people, they shouldn't be distracted by other dogs or animals or birds or bunnies out in the world. And that's our job partly, is to get them out and get accustomed to sights and sounds and gain confidence in public. And we teach them basic obedience.
And you only have them for a year and a half. Okay, so how should I, if I was just a normal person in the street, how do I approach a service dog?
You ask the handler.
Which would be you.
Right.
Okay, so whoever has the leash, you say, hey, because this guy's really cute.
Yeah.
And my instinct is to go, you are so cute. Yeah. Oh my goodness, what do you really do?
All the time. Well, then we try and get his focus back on us, because that's his job, is to be focused on his recipient.
It makes sense. You don't go to someone else's job and say, hey, over here, right? Okay, so that's wonderful. You guys have devoted really your lives to raising these puppies. Iverson is the 11th dog you guys have raised. To me, it's sad because after a year and a half, you have to give them away.
Yeah. And it's not easy, but it's for a higher cause, and it's when you see what they do for the people who receive them, it makes it all worthwhile. They're miracles.
Wow. Okay, Frazier, talk to me about DogFest.
DogFest is Saturday, February 23rd from 10 until 2 in the Scottsdale Civic Center Mall. It is a big festival. We invite everybody, including their families, their kids. We got a kid zone. We have dog related. We have a communicator for your animals, an agility course, a bounce house for the kids, a big raffle, entertainment with bands.
A dog festival. So that means that there's going to be a dog dress up contest, right?
Exactly. A dog costume contest. And we just want everybody to show up with their families and their dogs and join the fun.
And the best part is it helps raise money to support little guys like this, Iverson, who eventually go to who knows, but somebody with disabilities that actually really, really needs them. Okay, what can I do? We can do the shake thing, right?
Yeah, sure.
Iverson. Okay.
Iverson, sit. Good.
And you know, I just had a breakfast sandwich, guys, so I'm like really distraught. Good boy. This is Iverson, everybody. Again, DogFest is happening next Saturday. Information at caninecompanion.com, their website. CCI.org. Okay. All right. Back to you guys.
You really have a way with him.
Monica, you've got a few minutes till your next hit. Can you teach him how to use the microphone?
Yeah,
and
please.
Just do like a little stand up for us. That'd be fantastic.
Do a stand up.
You're whiskey.